What's going on, everybody? It's Nikki here, and I'm going to bring you the third episode of my Iron Man series today. Pretty excited about this one. Got some quest gains and some level gains, so just to cut straight to the point, I have an easy clue scroll here, and I had to go get 20 range so I could equip a coif. So I'm going to cut into the live commentary, and I hope you guys enjoy today's episode. Listen, all I'm saying is, if you ask me, this has been pretty lucky. Both the clues I've had have been two steps, so let's good luck ourselves and hopefully get something decent from here. And Guthix's page, that is really awesome. Even the tin salmon helps out a decent bit, so I'm very happy with that clue. Two pages, two clues. How can you complain? Yo, let's freaking go. Got the ruby amulet. That's going to help out so much. And the emerald ring. That's actually really awesome as well. Yo, got a diamond necklace. Aw, man. Sadly, that wasn't a diamond amulet. I'm actually pretty happy with this first trip. Got a ruby amulet. I think I'll need probably keep one of each of these for like a clue scroll or something. But I'm probably going to go bank this stuff and then do one more trip. And then go and start the Grand Tree quest and complete that. No freaking way. Let's go. Got the freaking diamond amulet. That is amazing. Exactly what I wanted. Wow. I'm very happy with that. I think I've got just about everything I really need here now. So, yeah, like I said, gonna go and do Grand Tree after this. There we go, guys. Have the Grand Tree quest done. And look at all that XP and 5 quest points. So 31 agility, not as high as I thought, to be honest, but still 31, 44 attack, really awesome, and some magic XP, getting kind of close to 46, so yeah, all that really helps. Yeah, so now I think I'm going to go grind some more agility, maybe do some quests for the animal magnetism quest, and I know there's some others I need to get out of the way, like Gertrude's cat. I should go ahead and do that while I'm grinding some agility, so there we go, guys. Gertrude's cat complete. Still got some cooking XP, stew, chocolate cake, and a pretty little white kitty. Look at that. And 29 cooking. So cooking levels are always good. Sorry if you can hear any background on the music. Also, some playing around me. But, yep. So now I'm 31 agility. I think I'm going to go and do some agility. Going to definitely try and get 40 by tonight. Just kind of click around and watch some YouTube videos maybe, or do some other stuff, but I want to try to at least get 40 tonight, if not get 50. So actually I went ahead and decided to go do the Sea Slug quest for 7k fishing XP. That'll get me to a whopping 24 fishing from level 1, so that's actually really nice, because early fishing is just terrible. Well, I decided instead of boring everybody with, I would say probably about 4 to 5 minutes of agility, I would just kind of put all this in a little montage. So, as you saw, I just got levels 40 and 50 agility. And right here, I have level 60 agility coming in. So, it just took so long. I felt like I guess it just needed to take a good bit of the video. But it just seemed quite unnecessary after a lot of editing. And, yeah, so here is me buying my last graceful piece. And I got to 28k from level 65 agility with the full set. So, I think I did pretty well. So there we go, guys. Finally, got the Druidic Ritual quest done, and there is start to Herb Lore. I really don't know why I didn't do this earlier. Like, I had the meat just sitting in my bank, but I don't know. I guess I was just so focused on getting my full graceful that I just, it's what I wanted to do. So, yeah, it feels so good. I ran all the way around and didn't even use all my run energy. So, like, if I didn't have any of this graceful, like, I would have still be doing this quest. Probably would have taken, like, 3 times longer. Yep, I just got my Aundrenown Cloak 1, because, you know, I don't know why I've been pushing it off, but this is definitely going to help out a lot, because I relatively have a fast teleport to Aundrenown now. So, this lamp, I don't think I can use on Herb Lore 30. Damn. I don't think I can bank it, so I'm going to use up all my herbs and maybe try and make some potions or something. Well, this is what has happened. So, I know I needed 30 to use this lamp, so I wanted to go in the, like, room north of Aundrenown, where the Chaos Druids are, but you need 46 thieving to get in there. So, what I'm gonna do, I don't want to say it's, like, a bad idea. I'm going to do the hand members so I can get those keys and get, like, necklaces and gems and whatnot, and pretty much do that to 46, and I'm gonna collect all of that and do clue scrolls at the same time, so I can go ahead and start getting some pages for god books. Hopefully I can get a full book out of the way pretty early. Okay, guys, so here is the third casket of the Iron Man. The first two we've gotten Guthix and Bando's page, so yeah, hopefully we can get something good. And no way! 3 pages in a row! Oh my god! No way, and 17 nature runes. That's amazing! Good luck, good luck, good luck. And the filled up hills teleports, those are actually really gonna help me out when I train Hunter. And the black pickaxe doesn't weigh anything, so if I ever go to the abyss, yeah, black plate legs. Okay, I'm pretty happy with this easy clue, actually. Pretty happy with it. If those would have been trimmed, maybe it would have been a little better, but still. So that's a really good clue. So I think this is the fifth clue here for this account, so let's good luck. And nothing too shabby. I actually think I do need the black plate body for like another easy clue requirement, so you guys can see that I just did the Quizmaster random event, and I got a medium clue from the mystery box. Wow. So, yeah, here we are about to come in with some more games that are kind of unrelated to what I was saying before. You know, I try to stay on a straight path with the Iron Man, but I'm just kind of taking the wheel where the road is going to take me. So, it has taken me to 45 crafting, and as you see there, snakeskin boots, which I'm pretty sure is what I need for this clue right here. So I know I was just doing crafting so I can get the level to create some snakeskin boots. So I decided, I don't really know why, I was just kind of wanting to do some Wilderness Slayer just to try it out. Just to get 18 Slayer for Animal Magnetism, because I'll need that eventually, and get my magic up. So yeah, before I even can get any snakeskin, I have to do Jungle Potion for the Taiba One-Eye cleanup minigame, and then I'm going to have to kill the snakes that jump out of the bushes once I do that, and they should jump out pretty commonly, so that's the plan for now, and I guess I'll be back once I have Jungle Potion complete. Ooh, just got an emblem. That's honestly pretty sick. I don't know if I'll be able to upgrade this, but I know that if I get 24, I can get a rune pouch, but more than likely, I think it'll be easier for me to upgrade, and to be quite honest, once I get combat with my other account, which is like 66 or so, then I can just kind of step in and try to get him as a target a few times and then just kind of upgrade it like that. Alright, guys, so there's the Jungle Potion quest complete. So, got some Herbalore XP, brought us up to 16, which is really nice, and now I can start that Taiba Wani cleanup minigame. Okay, so here we are. Back at it with all my snakeskins. Look at that. Snakeskin boots. Now, here's the problem. I'm going to try and equip them, and it's going to say I need defense and ranged. Both of those are 20. So now I have to take the time to level up and wear those for this medium clue. So I guess I'll be back once I have both of those at 30, and hopefully with a clue scroll casket. Got this easy clue from a man, so good luck. And nothing good. So here's easy clue number 7. Maybe we can get something that will help us break out of jail. Good luck. And steel plate skirt T, nice. Been ready for some fashion scape. So coming in here with 26 prayer, that's a nice little milestone there. And here's level 30 range, nice. So just have to get the defense now. Here is yet another easy clue from Men. Good luck. And it's trash. Coming in here with level 30 defense. There it is. So now let's go get this goddamn clue out of the way. Alright, guys, so got the first medium clue casket on the Iron Man. Luckily, I was able to do it without too much of a struggle. Did get me 45 crafting and some stats up, so that's the point of clues. So, been watching Alfie stream his medium clues, so he gave me the good luck. So, as always, good luck. Ooh, Mithril Plate Body G. Not too shabby, I'll take it. After that medium clue, I decided I would just go ahead and get my magic up. So, I got 55, so I can high out jewelry from the Ham Room members. And as you see here, I can enchant my diamond amulet with the boost. So that's going to help out so much with this grind. There's a dragon impling flying around, so this means we got to get lucky. Or not. Another day, another easy clue. Let's do it and get something good. Oh, wow, okay. So, yeah, I'll take an iron kite shield G. I guess you really can't go wrong with fashion scape. Not that I can even really expect anything good from easy clues. So that's cool, I guess. Alright, here is yet another clue scroll, so good luck. And trash. Alright, guys, so I think this is the 11th or 12th easy clue. Got the good luck, so good luck. Oh, okay, that's a black full helm T. Not that you can really see it. Or can you? Maybe I just can't. I mean, if you look real close, you can kind of tell, but at a first glance, you won't know any different. But I guess it's a rare, so I'll take it. Alright, GL, here's another clue. Let's get something good. Okay, that's a good bit of cash. I'll take it. Alright, so I think this is clue number 13, 12 or 13, so good luck. And wow, okay. Never quite had an easy clue like that. And it's number 14. Got our full black armor set. Kinda neat, actually. Never had that before. Alright, so I think this is clue number 14, so good luck. Hopefully, we can get something decent. And, I mean, I guess I can't really complain. The teleport scrolls will come in handy eventually. I imagine, anyway, so. I mean, regardless, it's a 50k clue, but since I'm an Iron Man, money doesn't exactly matter. Not like this, because it's not like I can sell this, so. Okay, this is insane. Literally just came back here to do, like, another trip, and my very first pickpocket, it's an easy clue. So let's freaking go. Hey, that's really awesome! And the Laurens. Wow, that's actually a great easy clue. I probably couldn't ask for a better one right now. So now I have something to where I can get some prayer bonus. Wow. I'm actually feeling pretty good about this one, so good luck. And I should not have been. It is that time. I'm going to end the episode here, guys. So I made a lot of progress. As you just saw, I did finish off 46 thieving. That's kind of where I wanted to end this episode. And this is the loot that I got from all the keys and the, I guess while doing the clue scrolls. So, the sapphire and emerald rings and the sapphire necklaces, I'm definitely going to keep. I'll keep one of everything just for clue scrolls and stuff. So, with that being said, I really do hope you guys enjoyed this episode, and I will leave you with this clue scroll. I couldn't leave you with this clue. I'll give you a sneak peek of what's going to happen in the next episode. Bit of a day today, so good luck on this one. And okay. Wow. Needless to say, just be ready for the next episode. There's a lot of shit that goes down, so I'll see you guys then.